Hi folks, this is Mario Peach. I just released a new version of the file backup utility for TillyWiki. Yeah, it still is a better version, but now the version is 0.2.1. There were some to-dos and some goals which can be seen here in the releases page. I wanted to improve the workflow. To make it smoother, and I hope I could do it with this version. So let's have a closer look. Just install it. So allow the plugin to be installed. And there is some information about the permissions. Say OK. Then I go to the TillyWiki page and download a new empty version, which is all standard, nothing new here. Download it empty, and I open the file. So now it's on C users downloads, and yeah, that's the only possibilities we have with the latest browser versions to save to the download directory and its subdirectories. So as you know, there is some options, and here you can define your downloads directory. And this is the directory where all the TillyWiki files have to be, and the subdirectories. So now just first let's have a look at the standard version. So if I create the new Tiddler, I just say save, and then it says saved, and here you can see there is a temporary file which has to be created because the plugin needs to know where the default directory is. So at the moment there is no information from the browser, so we really have to test it to find out where the download directory is. But as you can see, it loaded it. I say update. Okay, here it is. There is the new Tiddler. Everything is saved fine. Now let's have a closer look at the downloads directory. You can create new directories. Let's say my TillyWikis, and now we save a file there. So download empty, save it. Would have used another one. So where is it? Here. I give it a new name. Say test. And with the older versions, we had to do a two-click save. Now we just create a new Tiddler, which is in the subdirectory my TillyWikis, and I say OK. Then it checks everything and it immediately saves it. So no two-click information anymore, just save the Tiddler. Then what happens if we start with the Tiddler, which is outside somewhere on the PC, on let's say drive C, and give it to the documents directory. Okay, so there is now the test in the documents directory. Those all the others. So C users PMario documents, which is not possible anymore to save to this position. So just create a new Tiddler, say save, and then it immediately brings up the download dialog. So it tells us, okay, where do you want to save it? Okay, I want to save it to my TillyWikis, and I give it a new name. I don't know, SDF, whatever. And as you can see, it saved it and it automatically opened a new tab. So this is the old one, and it automatically opened a new tab. There needs to be a little bit more feedback. But at the moment I don't want to have any nasty alerts or something like this. I just want that it works. So okay, and reload. That's it. Then there is also the possibility with backups. Yeah, as you can see, here is a little icon now which says enable backups. Now the backups are enabled, and it says disable backups. Same can be done here. So this dialog has been improved a little bit. So it says backup enabled. If I say okay, backup disabled. Backup enabled. Backup enabled. Here you can select the backups directory and the number of files that are used for the backup. So now let's have a look. So this is the ASDF titler. Document downloads ASDF, and now if I save it, just backup is enabled. If I save it, it creates a TillyWiki backups folder, and this backup contains ASDF.html. Yeah, so it's easier to maintain. Yeah, for example, if I say test and save test also, I have now two folders. Yeah, so it's easier to keep them separated. Okay. And then, according to the backup strategy, there is first is the file A, then there should be B, then there should be C and D and E, and then it should start over with A again. A, B, A, C, A, B, A, D, and so on. Yeah. So this is like the backup strategy, which is described here. Yeah. So it goes like this: A B A C A B A D and so on. So you can have a close look at about this strategy on the homepage. Yeah, that's basically it. I hope the new workflow, or you like the new workflow. I'm still try to optimize it a little bit to have. More feedback, a little bit more, but at the moment I think it works very well, and have fun.